like to welcome every one of you tonight to what we are all sure will be a wonderful, uplifting evening of music and song. And to thank you for the generosity you have shown in supporting this concert and the work we are doing to support the grandmothers in Africa and the orphan children in their care. The title that we chose for this concert comes from two Zulu words, Waza, meaning come, and Moya, meaning wind or spirit. The two words are repeated often in the South African national anthem. For further clarification of the meaning, we also consulted one of the women we know at the Hillcrest Aid Center in Durban in South Africa, which is one of the projects that is supported by the Stephen Lewis Foundation's Grandmothers to Grandmothers campaign. She was very excited about the title, and her interpretation for us was, come winds or spirit of change. Come winds of change, come spirit of change. This, of course, is what we and the Grandmothers of Africa are continually working towards. One universal way to lift spirits and to be inspired with hope and for change is so often through music. And one group that believes in this to their core is the Universal Gospel Choir and their director, Catherine Nicholson. It is their hope to bring help and healing through song and to bring gospel music's universal message of peace and hope and love. We feel immensely grateful for this concert tonight. Part of the vision and the mission of the Universal Gospel Choir is their community outreach series, providing benefit concerts every year in support of social organizations. Richmond Gogos so appreciate that they gave us this gift this year. In this way, almost all the proceeds from this evening will be going to the Grandmothers to Grandmothers campaign, supporting our African grandmother sisters and the orphan children in their care. And so, without further delay, we wish you all a joyful